It's Melissa from Melissa at Home, and welcome back to another video. So on today's video, I'm going to share some jobs that you can do using your mobile device. Some of them will pay you by the hour, and other opportunities will pay you per task. These are real jobs that you can do with your mobile device. They have nothing to do with like doing surveys or anything like that. So definitely stay tuned, and also stay tuned for an opportunity that will pay you $20 to $35 per hour for using your mobile device and helping people. Okay, so I'm just going to share that with you. Also, make sure that you check out Work From Home Simplified ebook. The link is posted below this video. I did a giveaway where I was able to send free ebooks to 4 individuals, and I was pretty excited to share this ebook with them and with you guys. So if you are a beginner, consider yourself a beginner, and you don't know where to start and you're kind of lost, I definitely and highly recommend that you invest in this book. It's only $14 investment to a better opportunity in working from home and getting started in doing so. So let's get started. The first opportunity that you want to check out to earn some money using your mobile device is coming from a company called Chegg. Chegg allows you to do some tutoring using your mobile phone. Okay, most tutoring companies pay like up to $20 something per hour. So tutoring is definitely something you want to get into. It offers you a lot of flexibility, and you can use your mobile device with a company called Chegg to work and earn some good money. Another company that you want to look into is ClickWorker. ClickWorker have various type of tasks that you can do using a mobile device. Online work that they have usually is like data entry and transcribing or proofreading and other types of opportunities that they have. So there are jobs that they do offer that allows you to use your mobile device. So definitely check out ClickWorker. I'll post the link below this video. And again, you can earn like extra cash with ClickWorker, and you could do multiple things with this company. They pay like $3 per task and up. Okay, so definitely check them out. Another type of opportunity that you may want to consider, if you like to take photos, if you have a mobile phone and you like to take photos wherever you go, of nature, of animals, whatever it is that you like to take photos of, you can earn money with your photos. Okay, there's a company called Akper.com, and this company will pay you up to like $80 per photo. Download the app and take photos and upload it to their sites, and they will assess your photo and determine how much it's worth. But they're well known for paying up to like $80 per photo. So definitely a company to consider. Another similar type of work of taking photos and getting paid for it is coming from OnSource Online. They're basically an app that allows you to work for various insurance companies and take photos of like real estate, vehicles, or other like equipment that they have insured. To collect their own information about the items and the properties and vehicles that they insure. And they pay $18 per photo inspection. Okay, so they'll send you out to in your area. It's available anywhere in the US. You could definitely take advantage of this opportunity with OnSource Online. It offers you a lot of flexibility. You get to go out, get out the house and take photos and get paid to do it. Okay, and again, they pay $18 per inspection photos, so they may ask you to take multiple photos in one day, okay, of a property or of a vehicle or whatever it is that they need. So again, they work with insurance companies. Okay, so another type of opportunity that you can do via your mobile device is mystery shopping. You could check out a company called Mobi. They tend to have mystery shopping jobs that pay up to like $30 per task. The next type of opportunity that you can also do using your mobile device is website testing again. There's certain companies that will allow you to use your mobile phone to test website, and you could get paid $5 to $10 per website that you test via your mobile device. Companies that allow you to do this is User Feel and User Testing, and I'll post a link to those companies so you can check them out. You could do all of these types of opportunities together. Okay, there's no rule to it. You don't have to do just one. You can combine opportunities and do different things to earn the maximum amount that you desire to earn. Okay, and so that you can invest in a computer so you can stay home and do some work from home jobs. But until then, if you just have a mobile device, then you could definitely earn money with just your mobile phone, okay? Okay, so the last company, they pay $20 to $35 per hour, and this is coming from Task Human. They're currently looking for wellness people to do wellness coaching. If you're someone who's interested in health and you like to, you know, motivate people to get better and healthier and so forth, then definitely check out Task Human. Again, they're looking for people to get involved in doing wellness coaching, and they pay $20 to $35 per hour, and they allow you to use your mobile phone to do the work. Okay, so you can use your mobile phone to coach people and get paid $20 to $35 an hour. Yes, so that's basically all the companies that I wanted to share with you guys in this video, that I want to highlight in this video. There's definitely, again, opportunities out there that you can take advantage of using just your mobile phone if that's all you have. Okay, this is a money maker. Okay, it's definitely a money maker. It's a money saver too. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna post all the links, will be in the description section below this video, along with some other opportunities that will allow you to earn money using your mobile phone, your mobile device. If you have an Android, iOS, whatever it is, there's plenty of ways for you to earn money using your sidekick right here, okay? All right, so that's basically all I wanted to share with you guys. I hope this video was helpful for you. If so, thank you so much for subscribing and for sharing my videos. I truly appreciate it. Again, all the information will be posted below the video in the links in the description section. So make sure you check that out. Even if you didn't make it through this entire video, make sure you check below the video for information, okay? And some of your questions might be answered in the links, so make sure that you go through all the information before you ask the question, post the question that may have been answered in the links or in this video. All right, so that's all I have for today. Again, happy fall, and I'll see you guys next time. Happy work from home. Bye-bye.